I don't think so. He's up there with the others laying low, lying with those who you've traded your life to bless your soul. And have they told you how to think? Cleanse your mind of sepsis and autonomy. Or have you escaped from scrutiny and regaled yourself with depravity? Now we all see religion's a synthetic frippery, unnecessary.